Well, the Stillman men's basketball team advanced all the way to the NAIA National Tournament in Kansas City. And even though they are the Stillman Tigers, a wolf was with them all the way. Stu McCann explains.
Don't be thrown off that the school mascot for Stillman College is the Tigers. The basketball team has the spirit of the wolf.
We're going to talk a little bit about the wolf.
The small wooden figurine has been a regular since early February, stationed at the scorer's table for every game. Small enough to go unnoticed, except for the amount of attention that the team shows it.
Most people touch it before we walk out. Most people touch the game when we go through in the halftime. Like, it's a tradition now, but especially this year with the pandemic, so.
The wolf was given to the team by head coach John Teasley's four-year-old son, Hooper. Due to the pandemic, he has not attended any games this season, but he has not missed a single one either.
And he just painted a little wolf that was blue and gold and said, this for the team.
We know he wanted to be at the games, and he found a way to be a part of it.
The wolf doesn't have a name, but what it represents is clear. So is its spot on the bus, like the one the team has taken to Kansas City, right up front in the center to assure everyone that it is along for the ride.
Where is it? Yeah, so we want it every game.
Whatever you feel, please, like, to get some energy from the wolf, you know?
When you see us touch the wolf or whatever, you know, that's just us saying, hey, we're fixing to give it our all for you.
That was the case again on Thursday. Stillman basketball falls at the buzzer in the Sweet 16 of the NAIA tournament. The wolf has no say in the outcome. Simply, it is the fuel to inspire this team to fight to the very end. For WVUA 23 Sports, I'm Stu McCann.